the Korg Key Stage 61 is now NKS ready, giving you access to over 2,000 amazing quality instruments, all pre-mapped and ready to go. NKS, or Native Control Standard, is NI's technology that powers a deep connection between virtual instruments and hardware. In this short video, I will show you how to get started with NKS instruments and effects on your controller. First, you need to download and install Komplete Control from Native Access. You'll find the links in the description below. After you've installed Komplete Control, plug in your controller. If this is your first time opening Komplete Control, you'll need to open it in standalone mode first, and then you can open it directly within your DAW. On the Korg Key Stage, load the preset Program 0. Within Komplete Control, go to the Controller Manager. Then you will see all of the NKS ready controllers and click on your corresponding device. Now that we have your controller set up, we need to load an instrument and some other plugins. For the Korg Key Stage 61, the following controls are mapped. These 8 knobs adjust different instrument or effect parameters. And that's everything you need to know about getting started with NKS instruments and effects on your Korg Key Stage 61. Owners of any of the NKS ready hardware will be eligible to receive Komplete 15 Select, our flagship production bundle, for free. This new NKS integration provides immediate hands-on control, keeping you focused on your creative process.